The future of humanity relies on fighting hate with love and peace and empathy. Stand up for lies that don't have a choice. Speak up for those who have no voice.
I'm the Notorious B.I.G. That's B.I.G. in capital C. Cause my name shouts out for your attention. It says, wake up humans and smell my bacon. It's time to listen to what I have to say. So don't try to hide or run away. Cause I have some questions that I'm gonna ask. So sit down humans till I complete this task. Yeah, I'm one angry intelligent creature. That's what years of confinement and abuse does to you. First question,
what is the humankind?
Let me answer that with a piece of my mind. For a start, right? An oxymoron. Two opposing words to show you how you got that wrong. Just tell me what is kind about the human race. So come on, step forward, let's hear your case. What's that? Is there silence in your house? Well, here's an observation from the slaughterhouse. Humankind's an animal that's so bloodthirsty. You have the capacity to show kindness and mercy. Those behaviors require developed IQ, which your kind refer to as empathy. But us PIGs ain't received none of that, so you certainly do not get our sympathy. All we experience is suffering and pain from neglect and abuse, which you ought to blame. What's that? Oh, did one of you say something? It's not my fault.
I've done nothing.
Well, there we have it. You ain't done nothing. Find your apathy deeply disturbing. To mention shocking and disappointing. So it is because of you we'll continue with our suffering.
The future of humanity relies on fighting hate with love and peace and empathy. Stand up for lies that don't have a choice. Speak up for those who have no voice.
If violent delights have violent ends, which part of murder don't you comprehend? You are the freak of nature. You are the nature's roper. For I ain't inferior, and you sure as hell ain't superior. Cause you ain't unique, hun. You are the weak one. Remember this when you come to us and try to get your freak on.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Remember this when you come to us, cause clearly you're the freak one.
Keep spending most of our lives, fact your farms just ain't no paradise.
The future of humanity. Relies on fighting hate with love and peace and empathy. Stand up for lies that don't have a choice. Speak up for those who have no voice.
Now I don't normally like to swear and cuss. It's a rap song, really? It's too obvious. I think it's about time I made a fuss. So are you ready? It goes like thus. If you give an itsy bitsy teeny weedy mother flying, would the real members of your kind please show themselves and stand up? That's right, I said stand up. I'm inviting you to stand up. Would the real members of your kind please show themselves and stand up? What? Wait, still no takers? No one in your house? No peacemakers?
Why is that?
Are you all asleep? Or deaf? Or blind?
Oh yeah, you're sheep!
Now it all makes sense, cause you follow the herd. Never question stuff, never say a word. It's happened before for members of your own species. Women and blacks, it is written out of history. How long can you ignore the mistreatment and atrocities? This cannot continue, they're facts, don't gloss over these. So stop what you are doing, cause you're the perpetrator. You hold the power, you are the consumer. Choose carefully where you spend your dollar. Vote with your dough, we can end this horror. It's much easier to go home instead. Pull the covers right over your drugged up head. As you lie there protected in your rose bed, it's much easier to put on your ostrich head. But if nothing improves, then nothing changes. Do you realize your mind is being manipulated? Stick it in the sand, don't wanna understand. And carry on, ignore me instead.
Repeat.
Stick it in the sand, don't wanna understand. Carry on, ignore me